Is Hogwarts Express worth the money? Each park hopper pass is an extra $50 per person, and it's the only way a guest can ride the Hogwarts Express between parks. We were at Universal Studios Orlando frequently enough to do a single park on different days, so we weren't sure the Universal Studios Hogwarts Express is worth it just for a train ride. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.